Today I'm going to show you how to put your web link onto your home screen of your phone, and I know you guys want to know, so I'll be right back straight after this, guys. Welcome back, guys. My name is Tab, aka Mr. Showtie, and I hope you're all starting the day with a big, massive smile, guys. As mentioned, I am going to show you how to add your web link to your home screen. But before I do that, I just want to say to all you Android heathens, I do come in peace and I mean no harm, guys. But this tutorial is for iOS users only. But you are welcome to keep watching, because you never know when you decide to make that change from the dark side to the light side. Or is it the bright side? Or is it the good side? Whichever one of those, guys. But I'm sure there's tutorials out there for you Android users on how to add your web link to the home screen. I know you might have a lot of questions, so let's answer those questions first, such as, what is a web link? Why do I need a web link? And what do I achieve by having a web link? And why can't I just download an app? So let's get to answer those questions first. Web link is your web address. So it starts with the letters www dot, and then you have your company name, and then it ends in either .com or .co.uk or .net or .org, depending on what you've actually chosen for your website. So for example, this is just an example. I'll just give you my channel's web address, which it doesn't exist, but it's just an example, which will be www.mrshortai.com. So that is your web address, or that is your web link, and that is also your URL address. So the reason why you might need a web link is because you might want to access it with the touch of a button. You don't want to go into Safari and type all that in, or in Google Chrome typing the name in, and plus it's going to imitate what an app does. By all means, you can download an app, but some of the smaller retailers and smaller online shops, they might not have an app. They might just have a website, so it will be impossible to download an app, because to develop an app, it can be expensive. So depending what you want from it and what you want it to do. There are advantages of having a web link on your home screen of your phone. First of all, obviously, it's going to imitate an app. Second is the ease of access. So guys, let's get straight into this. This is my home screen, and I'm going to add a web link to this page, or to this page more, it's going to come here, but it's going to sit alongside these apps, and it's going to make it look like it's an app, but in fact it is a web link. So how do we do that is, you click into Safari or Google Chrome, and then you search for the retailer that you've got in mind, which doesn't have an app. These guys do, that I'm choosing, Hot UK Deal. These guys already have an app, but I've chosen this particular for the example. So I'm going to click on Hot UK Deals. So you need to select the right website that they have, and I'm going to click on the first one, and the page has loaded up, as you can see. So once I done that, you can see the bottom panel is now in grey, and I'm going to select the square box with an arrow coming out of it, which is also known as the share button. So I'm going to click on that, and then that's going to come up with some options for you. Where do you want that web link to go? Do you want to send it as an airdrop? Do you want to send it as a message, a mail, Facebook, and so on? But we don't want any of those options. We're going to keep scrolling down halfway until we see add to home screen. You need to click the add to home screen, which is the square box with the plus sign in it. You click that, and then it comes up with another screen. And here in the first box, where you can see the cursor highlighted, I'm going to shorten this name down, which will be advisable because the name is going to be too long to sit along the other apps, and it's not all going to fit. and it's going to look a bit odd. So I'm going to shorten the name down to what is this website is known by. It is called Hot UK Deals. Once you've shortened the name down and you're happy with that, you're going to select add. Boom, guys, it's added the Hot UK Deals onto my home screen. And then you can move that around to wherever you want it. But let's see it working. So if I select Hot UK Deals now, it takes me straight to their website. And that's where I can start purchasing or browsing, whatever you want to do. But all it is, guys, it acts like an app, but it is in fact a web link and it directs you straight to their website. So what it's going to do is going to save me time going into Safari, typing in their name. For example, I'm just going to type in their name and selecting their name and then selecting the website, and then the page comes up. But with having an app, it's an advantage, or a web link. Boom, guys, straight there. You see that? It takes me straight to the page, and that's how you get a web link on your home screen, which will act or imitate an app. And it's very easy to do, like I just showed you guys. It's just simple steps. The reason why I'm showing you this is because I came across this accidentally. I wanted to know how to add a web link to this pay to my home screen, and this parents pay app, which is to pay for lunches for kids or any other accessories that they have. I wanted to add this to my home screen and I wasn't sure how to do it because these guys don't have an app. The only way to do it was to add. So all I did was just like accidentally I pressed Safari, I pressed the share button, and then just saw the other options, add to home screen, exactly. And that's what happened. I just came across it accidentally, and that's how I figured it out, how to do that. And it's very handy. I mean, a lot of the retailers that I've got on mine, they all have apps, but I'm sure you're gonna come across some that may not. And that is the way you can add them to your home screen. And I hope you found that helpful, because if you did, please give it a subscribe. And don't forget to hit the notification bell to be notified for further videos. And also don't forget to give it a big thumbs up, guys. And I just want to say thank you to my 79 subscribers. So since I uploaded my last video, which is on Monday, I had one subscriber that subscribed, so makes it 79. I just want to say thank you to all my 79 subscribers. It means a lot because it gives me that encouragement to make more videos. And thank you very much, guys. And I will see you on the next vlog. Hopefully that will be on Friday. So I try to upload every other day, so being Monday, Wednesday and Friday. And try to do it between two to three times a week. Fridays is always the day for fashion and trend. So if you guys are into your fashion, especially kids fashion, you're not sure what your kids want to wear, so that is a very good vlog for you to watch on Fridays. And I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please, like I said, don't forget to give me a big thumbs up and share this, because I am trying to get to 100 subscribers and I'm not far, I think. What, 79, which means I've got 21 more subscribers to go to get to 100. It is long. Yeah, it is. It is far away. But I'm sure with the help of you guys, by telling your family and friends, I'm sure you guys will make it easier for me. So, guys, I will see you on the next vlog. So, guys, peace out. See you later.